I told you, Don Pagnotti always delivers. Brand Jordan Freak prototypes. Open the box, check them out.
It's like Christmas and my birthday on the same day. Oh. Oh, Dom.
You love him?
I love him.
Hey, they're waiting for your approval for production.
Approved.
Approved?
Approved.
Done. Yeah. I'll make the call.
In fact, not if we trust.
I told you you'd love him.
Man.
Hey, I'm going to have you playing in O's in 30 days or less.
Oh, money. Oh, man.
Freaking and vibing. Freaking and vibing.
Freaking and vibing in these, baby.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy iPod King Carter here. Thank you for watching these cutscenes and videos. I'm trying to catch up to where I am in the regular season. Right now, I'm currently in my second season in January. Man, I've been playing the game. I've been enjoying the actual experience, and I'm sorry that I haven't really been pushing these videos like that. But in this video, we just got this nice little Jordan prototype. This is not a signature shoe. I just want to get that out the way. This is not a signature shoe. This is basically... Don hooked me up with Jordan and said, yo, we need you to test out this prototype shoe. The shoe, the way it looks, was ass in the video, but yo, I promise you, the way this shoe looked with the actual colorways of the team is fire. It's crazy how when the dude was holding up the shoe, it was looking ass, but when it's on my feet, it looked 10 times different. So basically, they're the Air Jordan Spike 40, so of course they're probably Spike Lee inspired, but I'm just going to be wearing these joints until I get my deal. I'm not really going to be spending that much VC on no sneakers or nothing like that, switching things up until I purchase some VC, man. It's hard out here to get this VC in these streets, but checking out the colorways of the shoes is dope. I'm definitely going to be wearing them probably... Even when I, you know, go to another team, you know, it's a lot going on in my career right now. I'm building brand new connections. I'm training. I'm getting endorsements, stuff like that. But A2K, I just want to let you guys know, like, why didn't you tell us the entire my career news about certain things? Because, you know, a lot of people can't equip these new socks that you guys implemented into the game. But there's an endorsement with these socks. Like, will people be able to equip after the endorsement or what? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, you guys should, you know, lay out the whole land. Don't just have people wondering what's going on, saying things broken, glitches. And hey, yo, fix the demigods, B. Like, if you're gonna ban people for these images, please ban these demigods. This is IKC signing out, dog. Peace.